Hi, this is Kat, and today I have these caterpillar boots. These actually are not my boots. These are my cousin's, Andrea. Andrea, if you're watching this video, thank you so much for lending me these boots. They're very old and I brought them to the one that no can transform them, machine man. We were just testing the colors here on the side, if you can see. And yeah, we're gonna change the color a little bit. They're pretty old. Have a look at this. But they're actually very comfy. And for the purpose of this video, I'm sockless. But yeah, it's just for the purpose of this video. I normally wear my boots with socks, but I had some, I didn't bring nice socks for the channel. I only brought some like very warm, but not very good looking socks. So I decided to make this video sockless. And I just can't wait to see the result on these Timberland boots. Okay, so let's get a boot shine. Hola, ¿qué tal, machine man? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cuánto me cobras por estas botas?
Pesos, 40.
40, ok, sí, gracias.
Adelante. Thank you. señorita.
Muchas gracias, Mashima. Gracias, hasta luego, nos vemos. I wanted to show you the great transformation the machine man did it on these boots. Wow, they're looking like new. I'm very impressed with the result. He said that he will need more, like 2 or 3 more shines, so they look like perfect, because you know it takes some time for the leather to absorb the paint and the grease and everything. So I'm very happy with the result. I think he was very careful at cleaning them and at painting them, and yeah, wow, Andrea will be very, very happy with these boots. She'll be like, what? You bought new boots for me? Well, in the description, you can find the location of Machine Man, also my Instagram account in case you wanna follow me, my PayPal account in case you want to contribute some shoes to this channel, and I'm trying to map all the places I've gotten a shoe shine in Mexico, so you can find the links down below and find the closer shoe shiner to you. Thank you so much for everything. I'm very grateful for all the support and all the nice comments. Well, I hope you like this video, subscribe, thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Bye! I wasn't sure about showing you me, like, I'm feeling this because my manicure is so bad, you know, my nails are very dirty, but I'll explain to you in another time. But I wanna tell you that the feel of this, it's so smooth. Wow, it feels great. Okay, bye.